new session of Quick Learning. Today we'll be talking about role of media and its importance in law. How law is interrelated with media and what impact is law creating in media. It is very important to understand the necessity of law in media. Law plays a very vital role when you talk about media education, because there's several fields which are associated in media, which are exactly playing a vital role. For example, we talk about print media, we talk about television, we talk about print, PR, we talk about advertising. Certainly everywhere we need ethics, because ethics are certainly something that is very important for, rather we talk about an individual, we talk about a community, or we talk about a society. Ethics is something that we really need to focus on. And this is something that we understand and we learn in this discipline. In media law and ethics, students will be learning about various laws like defamation, what is the importance of Copyright Act, what is the importance of PRB, Press Registration Book Act 1867, how Official Secret Act is important for media law and ethics, what is the vital importance of all these laws in media. Because students, when they study media, they certainly think that we are only catering to PR, or we are catering to print or television. But something that we really miss on is that ethics, that how important it is to understand law. Because certainly if you are writing an article, you need to know that you need to cross-verify your facts. You can only write something when you are very sure of your factuals. You cannot address somebody on your own. Otherwise, somebody can have a defamation act on you. You could be charged of defamation. When you're writing something, we have to be very precise. Even when we are presenting ourselves on television, we have to understand that when we are speaking something, we have to be very, very sure of our facts.